we have a lot of heroes today, including our children, who even though school hadn't started, when the teachers came out, they listened to them, and they went into their classrooms immediately.